Hey there folks, RiniumT here, and welcome back to Let's Play Nier Automata. In the last part, we got to 9S's unique part of his story and found out maybe more than we really should've, and that's totally not the right door.
Use of server
Went one door
administration
early.
room requested.
And now, we need to go save 2B, because she does not want to become as
Request
gods.
granted. You may now use the device in this room.
First, before we use that device, let's go ahead and hack in this chest, pick up a large recovery. Oh boy. So much has happened since I last recorded this, because I kind of had to take a little bit of a break from recording because of life. And
Okay, good.
Hopefully, I
Tahir's
remember how to
black box
play.
signal is still up and running. These comms are all messed up. Guess I'll have to break into the other side and take control.
Alright, we're back in this world. I just need to follow the path and go in right here. Don't overshoot it, of course. And now we get to play as a
Nice.
machine.
Now I just have to unlock the door where 2B is.
All right, no problem. I'm gonna grab these copper ore first. Hi, buddy. Let's head this way. Machine looks a lot tougher than this one. Jack can take control of it now while it's not suspecting anything. So this is kind of what we'll be doing for this little section is 9S here. We're going to be getting progressively stronger machines that we take control of. Now, sometimes they aren't always better. Sometimes they're actually worse. You just kind of have to
Server reach 2B.
test it.
I'll need to reach the factory's lower level first.
So, we're basically going backwards from what 2B did here. So you need to watch the steam and watch that you don't get crushed here. This guy's a weird jump. And I don't think I want these guys. So let's just go down here. Another one of those. Yeah, I don't think I want these guys. Well, actually, I'm gonna take this one. Why not? Remote control. Oh. It's actually lower level. Oh well. That's what I mean by like the kinda testing around here. Anyway, now we're moving slower and that machine is really out to get me. Guess I could take one back, but so yeah, they all have their own unique attacks, like so. Basically, how they normally attack us. Oh, hey, I destroyed that machine. I was messing around here and showing. And I believe we want to head
We shall
in
become
here.
gods. What are you thinking? Have your servants failed you? We shall become gods.
Darn, that wasn't good. Let's take back this guy. I want him back. He actually moves. Okay, let's not take him back. Let's kill him before he kills me. I'm just gonna leave these guys to their fate. I will head up here. I'm not gonna try and get all this money. I moved too slow. Sorry, money. So I am starting to die. Luckily, if you do die during the segment, you're just kind of sent back to the starting
Look at all these
or
broken
start sent back at the
machines.
starting
A few
machine.
still look usable. You better send these coordinates to the bunker, just in case.
Basically, as checkpoints. So the way he spoke, there's checkpoints, but we start back as the starting machine. We'll have to get a good one again. Anyways, this guy is pretty decent, at least according to my notes. could have picked up that item, but I didn't. Let's just head in if you want the fiery guy. He's right there. Oh man, I totally should have gotten that. Okay, you know what? We're going back for the hack door. That's a hack door back there and up there. Come on. This might take a little bit, folks. So the hack door won't actually let me go towards it. Oh my gosh, let me off. I want off this crazy ride. Okay. Let's go ahead and make these jumps and not miss, preferably. I'm also gonna go ahead and grab this guy. We got a more complicated hack, considering it's a bigger one. This is not bad. So I wanted this guy, not to kill him. Game, please. Why are you doing this to me? Fine, I'll stick with this guy. He's not bad. Hello, body. Let's go ahead and head into here. What's that?
Better send these coordinates to the bunker, just in case.
Basically, these are your checkpoints. Like I said, you get sent back to one of those machines. So we just hit another checkpoint. Sweet. Alright. We have more of these crushers. And this guy's actually another decent one, so I'm gonna go ahead and grab him. Let's do a remote control. Of course, you can also subjugate if you want. If you want to be greedy. Let's not get crushed. See if it'll let me subjugate one of these. I'm gonna try that. Subjugate! Aha! Now I have a buddy! Alright. That is a giant pile of bodies, wow. Alright. I think this is another checkpoint? I should know, because I actually did die here a few times when I was testing. Alright, speaking of dying, apparently... My buddy! You... Jerk! Yeah, okay. Let's grab this other flying guy here. Let's grab this guy, because clearly I need him. He's going to be my only defense against this. There we go. That's so much better. Man. That is not much experience. I guess I'll stop shooting unless I need to. No, no, please. Do not remind me. That song gets stuck in my head too easily. And let's go ahead and grab this guy. I have to apologize. I was losing my headphones. I was having a blue hat. Still on my headphones. Alright. Anyway. Let us remote control him. Definitely the one we want. As he is much better. And I believe we need that door, right? Yes. We don't. Never mind. We will head down the path if that was a dead end. Fine. Go. He just wipes these out, guys out. No problem at all. Also, his shots travel through walls like magic. Oh, there they go. They survived the walls, but they couldn't survive the air. It's probably just distance then, but I like my reasoning better. Anyway. You want this door, because actually, I don't know. It's
alright, if I can hack this elevator and get it running, I can get 2B and everyone else out of here.
Yeah, I just wanted the other hack door. Alright. Oh, hi, guys.
Whoa. 2B! It's me, 9S!
9S?
I hacked into this machine from the bunker. I'm controlling it. I'm gonna break into this factory systems and get you out of here.
Appreciate it.
Hacking into factory system. Goodbye, dear machine.
Better secure an escape route.
Now we need to go through a bunch of gates to actually get her out of here instead of going back through and doing all that. Go ahead and take these guys out. So we're basically in hacks, but we are.
There we go.
Not.
First door unlocked. 2B, keep going straight.
Will do.
Go ahead and head down here real quick to pick up Project Gestalt Report 1 from March 12th, 2014. Which gives us that archive. So yeah, there's some archives hidden here. Make sure you keep an eye out for them. Typically on side paths. Anyway, gate 17. Need to open this one up again. Just treat these like any normal hack and you will be fine. Which means be careful, by the way. Unlock that gate.
Door 2 disabled. The door's open. Keep moving.
Alright.
So here's where things get a little more interesting because we now have those moving guys that will take your health. Take out this guy and try not to get hit. I said try not to get hit and I got hit. Good job, me. Anyway, jump up here. You can pick up Project Gestalt Report 3 in 2025. Alright. Let's head down another path over here because actually two branches from here. Again, try not to be hit. Alright. Jerk took away one of my hits. I believe this one's also guarded. I can actually, you know, take them out, right? There we go. And we've got another one! Project Assault Report 2! Because I did this in opposite order. Alright. Let us actually get back on the main path now. And thankfully, I took out all the enemies, so I'm not gonna die horribly. I lost that hit. Jerk machine. Defense, I guess. Anyways, gate 44. Oh gosh. Speaking of not getting hit, let's try and do that here. That was a lot of orbs that I couldn't shoot down.
It's open. Exit route secure.
Thanks.
Alert. 2B is currently engaging a machine lifeform of significant ability. Said machine is drawing electrical power from the factory itself. Proposal. Infiltrate the factory's mainframe and shut off the power.
9S, that Goliath we just encountered.
I got it. I've been keeping an eye on it. I'm gonna shut off power to the factory now.
Do it!
Alright, so get ready for fun time. We now have basically our boss fight.
You have to hold out for me, 2B.
And we need to take out probably the largest hack in the game. Thankfully, if you do die, which I was one hit away from doing, you only get sent back to the start of this room and nothing resets.
Do something about this core.
So you can't really game over. You just need to watch it. Because it's very easy to die in here. Alright. I am in a terrible position right now.
90%.
Right. Are we free?
92, 95, 98.
Oh my gosh, I just want to shoot you down. Seriously, this is like actual hell right now. Alright, we've got this. No problem.
2B.
There we go.
I just shut down the electrical grid.
And that completes that whole hacking section. So now
after
what?
A long period of battles and adventures, the prophet spoke. Oh, grant me the mercy of the land. Oh, grant me the joy of the heavens. Release me from my yoke of iron. Thus shall our souls be saved. Forever and ever. Forever and ever.
Oh.
Those were the words I heard in the moon server. But why?
Alert. 2B has defeated the Goliath-class heavy weapon unit.
Right. Okay, good.
Give me my item.
9F.
Commander.
I'm sorry. You're needed back at command.
Understood.
Okay. I can do that. I guess it didn't. Wasn't really a right way to go around, was there? Yeah, let's keep going. Let us keep on going. Hi.
You left quite a trail when you accessed the main server.
That's what I wanted to speak with you about, Commander. I found records stating that the Council of Humanity was established as part of Project Yorha, but I'd always heard it was the other way around. So did Yorha actually create the Council of Humanity?
Yes. We installed the Council of Humanity's server on the surface of the moon.
But that means...
mankind no longer exists. In truth, humans never went to the moon at all. Any transmissions received from the moon are just dummy signals we set up in advance. The only thing there is a small bit of data relating to the human genome.
Why would you?
Humans were already extinct when the aliens attacked. All the details are stored on this memory chip. If you want to look at it, I won't stop you.
Oh, hey, we got another archive.
You're just giving me this? But why?
No one fights without a reason. And we need a god worth dying for. What path will you take? It's up to you to decide.
Why? Why did you have to die? It's not fair! My only brother. Damn them! I'll kill them! I swear I'll kill them all!
The human race is... gone.
Yup.
How do I tell 2B?
Emergency
combat stations. I better get a move on.
Oh boy.
Alert. Mission orders received. Rendezvous with and support Unit 2B near the resistance camp.
Any details?
Large numbers of machine life forms are rampaging through the city ruins.
What? How? They're supposed to be weakened.
Cause unknown. Goliath class enemies also confirmed. Immediate action advised.
Okay.